Hey, I am just about to surprise Mr. Andy Chavez, who is celebrating his 80th birthday today. Woo, that's awesome. Now, I'm gonna walk in here where he's gathered with his family and friends, and we're gonna be doing some music, get them all singing and dancing to some classic 50s hits. All right, let's go.
Hello, friends! How is everyone doing? I understand there's a birthday boy here. Oh, right over there. Y'all having a good time?
Yeah!
Wonderful!
What are you gonna do?
I'm here to get some excitement happening here. As if there hadn't been enough excitement.
Wake up!
Yeah!
What happened?
Who's this birthday boy?
Right here?
Yeah,
are you the...
Want to turn around?
Yeah. How are you, sir?
Very good.
So nice to see you.
What's going on?
We're gonna find a spot for those balloons there.
Aren't
they
wonderful?
Oh. Well, I am here too with my guitar. I'm gonna be doing some 50s. We're gonna be singing and dancing and having a good time.
Ready for it.
Yeah, good.
Brian did Elvis for Chris's birthday.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Okay. We have the wheelchair exhibit.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
80 years. Yeah. Well, let me start out with a Buddy Holly song.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
in here to honor that. Let me just take a moment here. It's, now this is a little non-alcoholic, little sparkling apple cider. Oh. You'll be able to enjoy, even though it's a couple weeks away. Yes, and you were in the Navy, so I brought a little American flag here. I don't know all the words to Anchors Away. Does anybody know?
Oh,
yeah, he would.
Hell no.
You think you know the words?
He didn't then. Yeah.
I don't know.
Me and I.
Can you sing it, do you think?
Why?
You think you can sing it? I just haven't memorized it all.
Anchors Away.
Change it up a bit because I knew I'd be seeing Chris again. He's a big Elvis fan. Yeah. My little book. All right, I brought a little book here for you. Chris, Elvis movies. Yeah.
Hey,
yeah. You're welcome. But I got $1 million here in my bag to give to the birthday boy here. What is it? If he eats it, it'll be gone because it's made of chocolate. Yeah, $1 million. But it's fun to look at anyway.
Thank you.
My 3-year-old wondering on
myself.